the critical event of national building. I'm equally delighted to have our company with, of Dr. Shashi Tharoor sir to guide us on the path where each one of us professional resonates with the aim and objective of AIPC. This is an extremely important platform which gives an opportunity to the professionals of the country to have level play field for meeting the long-standing demand and the aspiration of the stalwarts of professional stream. So we are all in a place of discussing the shortcomings, the lacunas of the given government policy and actually having a say while future policies for the nation building are being formulated. People may be calling Congress the grand old party, but I would like to add that this grand old party of India has now its most vibrant, dynamic, networked, intellectual, aware and sincere generation X as AIPC. Sir, we have a very modest beginning of the chapter with current membership of 44 members, which we believe will go a long way to becoming a huge organization under your mentorship. Of networking opportunities amongst the professionals available to meet the people objective of serving the nation in an active political scenario. I once again welcome all of you to be a part of history in making. May I now request Mr. Rajiv Arora to give a welcome note. Mr. Arora.